You know, Bobby, I know that you're not afraid of me. It doesn't bother me. See, I actually like that. I don't want to have to go chasing my victims. It's a lot of wasted energy. I really want to know how you think this is going to play out. Like, what were you thinking long term? Did you hear what Montez Ford said about me? That I'm delusional? Don't you teach your soldiers about self-awareness? He thinks I'm delusional? The whole world thinks he is living in denial. You want to play down what I said? You want to trivialize it, try to shrink it? Let me tell you something. In this day and age, when you start telling people they're delusional, when they're blowing the whistle and telling the truth, the public doesn't fall for that anymore. They know it's true. That's why they agreed with me. But I do have one regret about what I said last week, Bobby. I didn't mean any disrespect towards Dawkins whatsoever. I think he misunderstood that. As a matter of fact, a lot of us are actually rooting for Dawkins, because when this company gave Dawkins Montez Ford, Dawkins is the one who made him the star. He's the guy who takes all the heat, all the bullets, so Montez can fly through the sky and look like the guy, the big guy, the star, the breakout man. Dawkins could have done that with anybody, and Dawkins never gets his flowers. Everybody knows, Bobby. Everybody knows pride comes before the fall. And I'm really wondering how long it's going to take for Dawkins to see the big picture, that the money is going to be in him and B-Fab versus Montez Ford and... Oh. I didn't even have to say her name. Because the pride comes before the fall. Good luck, Bobby.